Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to provide a bit more of Rocket League ranked gameplay. And I've got a bit of explaining to do about my car on Rocket League. Since the last episode, it has changed a lot. I've earned a lot of better stuff, as you can see by my inventory there. I'm going to explain how it happened. Basically, I got 10 keys. I didn't think of recording it, it was just a bit of fun, you know, with my friends. I got 10 keys and I opened some crates. And the fourth crate I opened, like, I got some junk. And the fourth crate I opened, I got a mystery decal biomass, which is super rare. It's like 1 in 100 chance to get a mystery decal. And I got one in my fourth of a crate, that's like a 4% chance. So I'm super lucky there. And also, my seventh ever crate, I'm probably the luckiest person ever. Seventh ever crate, I got black zombies, which are worth a lot, as some of you might know. So I traded my black zombies for Hex and Parallax, which was a great deal. I was going to do two heat waves, but I couldn't find anyone, so I just did it for Hex and Parallax. You might be wondering, where is my Parallax? I traded my Parallax for Juggalo Discotheques and some imports and some crates, which was a great deal. I made profit on that. I am trying to get another Parallax just for my Juggalo Discotheques, so I earned some profit with my ZSR and some, a couple of crates. But not found a deal yet, because they're not that hot, easy to sell. My biomass has gone into V's, Capable, Victor, Saffron, Era 51s, which I made a massive profit on that, which was great. And I also got a couple, I got the X-Devil Trinity, and I often got Zomba. So that's all good. Yeah, and at the moment my car is looking like this, the yellow one. You know, so Saffron, Era 51s, yellow, which are, I think, look very nice. I got the Octane ZSR, which I got for some ads when I was trading. And then I used the Hexed, which looks very nice. And this is my red car. Yeah, so you see I have the purple Juggalo Discotheques. It's not the best certification, but it is a certified, so it does add a little bit of the value. I think I'm going to change that, because it looks more like a blue. I'm going to try and change it to like a pink. No, that's a little too pinky. There you go, I think it's good. It looks a little like blue in the centre when it first starts with Discotheques, but that's fine. So yeah, now we're going to hop into some solo duel. Yeah, so thank you guys for the recent support on my channel. It's been great. I'm getting some subscribers. I've also been getting a lot of views. My last video, Skyrim video, did, I'm just going to say it, appalling. Didn't do very well at all. I think it's quite an old game, you know, Elder Scrolls Skyrim. It's not an old game, but I think because Skyrim was in the title, you know, it weren't the newest of games. So I think that's one reason why it did so bad. But I'm happy with it, because my other videos have done great. Sorry about the lack of videos. I did do last week, I've done them two videos, the week before I did two videos there, so that's all good. This is the first video of this week, and there will be another one, might be Overwatch. I think I might do another Battlefield one, because the Battlefield video did amazing, absolutely amazing. It was about the same amount of views and likes as my Rocket League videos, which are my most popular videos. That's not the reason I was doing this. I just wanted to explain to you guys how I got this stuff, because some of you might, you know, be confused. But yeah, we're gonna hop into a game now. I'm gonna go for this kickoff. Oh, we're gonna stall it there. He's using the Roadhog. I see. I think it might be the XL. I don't think it is. I'm gonna go for the aerial there. Got a little bicycle hit. I don't know how that bicycle hit. And we're gonna tap it off there, and we're gonna sink that goal right there. This guy hasn't got a rank, which isn't the best, but because I can't tell you guys what rank he is, but that's fine. 1-0 straight off the bat, 14 seconds in, and it's already 1-0. This probably be out Sunday, tomorrow. Well, I'm recording this on Saturday. I did record a video, I explained it all, I did all that, and then I lost the file. Like, it didn't go into my folder where it's supposed to go after recording, so I had to record it again now, because I only just went to upload the video. As you can see there, it hits me out of the way and sinks that in the back of the net. His car isn't looking the best. He hasn't got any mystery decals. He hasn't even got an import boost, I don't think, which is like the most common rare thing that you can have. Like, a couple of my friends were going to save that. I don't know why that didn't count as a save, because, and it only counted as a clear. It was on the line, it was going in, so don't understand, but yeah, so that's fine. If I can't get a parallax for my purple discotex, which I think I will, but it'll just take a bit of digging. And I'm gonna have to try very hard. I've tried nearly everyone and they won't do it. I don't know what I was thinking when I did it. I think it was just because of the stuff he added. But I did it, so I might just give it all back away from a parallax, because to be honest, I don't. Hex isn't the nicest looking mystery decal. Obviously, it's a nice mystery decal, it's worth the most. But I just don't think it's the best looking one. My friend's going to invite me there, but I'm not going to join that. In the middle of a recording video, mate. Probably going to spam me now. And that is going to go right in there. We've got 2-1. Don't know why my friends are spamming me. I am in the middle of recording a video, but that'll be fine. It's just a little thing at the bottom of the screen, so it shouldn't impact it that much. I'll go for another kickoff here. 3:26 in to this video's going a little fast. I might do another game after this, and maybe even 2 games after this, considering how long the games go and how many goals are in the games. Because that does slow the games down, if you guys didn't know. Scoring, because you have to watch your replay. Even if you skip it, it's still going to take a couple seconds, isn't it? So that guy's going to go for a shot there, and I can't save that, but it luckily didn't go in. Oh, I'm going to miss the area on that. I might even try and get a biomass, even though I know biomass is worth more than parallax. I might try and get a biomass for my purple discotex, which will be very, very nice indeed. Yep. Getting messages from my friends now. Aerial that. Oh, I think that's gonna dink it over the net there. We want the best of plays, but that's fine. That's fine. I'm gonna go back here, get some boost. If this guy hit it. Gonna jump. I don't know why it dived to the side there. Shouldn't have gonna blow him up by some extra time, which will be all good. Yeah, so 8 minutes in this video so far. Maybe get another game in or two. I'm hoping this video will be between 15 and 20 minutes long, which would be great. It won't take that long to upload. Yep, so I'm gonna do that. I got some boost here. Do that and sink it. Come on, go in. Nice. And we sink that goal right there. Right, so winning from 1:23 left. 1, 2, 3. I might play a bit of Rumble after this. We might mix it up a bit. Not just do solo duel, because I know it isn't the most entertaining of Rocket League games. I think Rumble would do very nice. I might buy off a parallax, and you want to trade for my discotex, just leave down below or message me on Xbox. MasterBlake 2005, you can see there. I scored by, you know, my game tag's there. Guys want to, might add a couple of imports or finish that off for me. I'm gonna turn around here. Oh, he's gonna miss that boost. I'm gonna finish it. Oh no! I was trying to get an upside down goal because I do have turtle for my dark. I have certified dark matter turtle, so I was trying to get a trying to get a backwards goal there. Come on, go in. Ah, oh, now I am going to try and get those goals. Great if I could. There you go, first game, winner orange. Am I going to get? Purple disco text there, looking very nice indeed. Yep, oh god, battery fell out. Batteries have fell out, worst thing to happen in the video. Gonna exit to the main menu here and try and find a... I'm gonna see what my friend wanted. Join, nah, I'm not gonna join. Not gonna need to join that. I'm gonna play a bit of Rumble, which I think will be very nice. Very, 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 very nice. Yep, so gonna try and get a game here. Just gonna search again. Also, I've learned that Facebook groups on Rocket League Trading. I'm part of one called Rocket League Trading Dash Xbox One, and it's got great members. Yep. So don't know why it's taking so long to search, but I'm just gonna have a little chat and see what my friend wants here. Speak, Matt's been sly. Yes. Right, so yeah, check out those groups, guys. I'm also in one called Overwatch. People, it's great to find groups and all that, which will be great. Come on, we're gonna try and find a game here, but it won't let us find a game. Let's try and find another person there. So yeah, about the groups, great way to find teammates. So that'll be great. Gonna try and find a game here. gonna extend the video, which will be great. Yeah, so about those groups, it's great to find traders too, you know, just scroll down, there's a lot of black market people with black markets willing to trade, which will be great. Come on. We need to get a game here. Come on, boys. We need to get a game. We need to get this video out tomorrow. Right, that's it. We can't play. I also want to play a bit of hoops, because I don't really see a lot of hoops on YouTube, but I think I'm going to bring the meta back. So if any of you do want my purple disco tech, just leave a comment down below. I'm looking for either biomass or parallax. I will add if necessary, but I don't think it will be necessary, because these are worth a lot, which would be great. I don't know why I tried in my parallax in the first place, because parallax is easier to sell. It's easier to sell, and you can always get better deals than purple certified discotheques, which will be great. If you also want to work with me. I don't know what's happening here. If you also want to partner up with me on some doubles competitive Rocket League, that would be great. Make sure to go and do that. Sorry about the wait, guys. Sorry about the wait for this. Should be quick, hopefully. So yeah, it should be quick. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, there you go, we've got a game. got a game. Gonna go straight in for the kickoff now. Get into this kickoff, or we're gonna lose the kickoff. This guy is a veteran, same as me. Oh, what a bad play by us there. What a bad play. We're gonna clear that though, which would be great. I missed that aerial there, sadly. Whoa. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Gonna lose that there, sadly. But we're not gonna lose this game. Come on, boys. Gonna get right back here. I'm gonna get right back here. I'm gonna smash it. We're gonna lose the kickoff again. Don't know how. He's definitely. He's got loopers, I think. Oh, we're gonna concede another. We're gonna concede another. But that should be fine. That should be fine. Right, let's go, 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 let's go. We'll stay back for this one. I'm gonna clear it there, I'm gonna get this boost. So I'm just gonna shoot, oh my god. Oh, we're gonna put it right in front of the net for him. But we're gonna, oh no, we're gonna put it in for him. 3-0 to him. Oh, I don't know why I did that. I should not have done that. God damn it. God damn it. So yeah, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and leave any suggestions in the comment section below. If you guys like the video, make sure to tell me in the comments. If you guys like Rocket League in general, make sure to tell me in the comments. Gonna save that. Oh, gonna get right past him. If you guys want to see more Overwatch, just comment saying it, and I will definitely make sure to do it. If you guys like the Battlefield videos, I'm playing terrible this game. Yeah, so if you guys like the Battlefield videos, make sure to comment down below telling me that, and I will make sure to record another. Like I said, I'll probably do another Battlefield video for my next video. How am I going to dink that in? What a goal. What a goal. Right. Alright, right, right, right. Come on, boys. We can concentrate and we can win this. We can win this. Come on, come on. Oh, this guy's going to concede it. And we're going to get pushed out of the way. Not the best. But that's fine. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, gosh. We're going to smack it there. I think that's better than just letting it roll into our box. Oh, he's going to smack us there. I think he's trying to blow us up. But he's not going to be able to accomplish that. So we're going to smack him into it. Come on. Yes, we're going to hit that. Are you kidding me? He's going to steal our boost there. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I just put that right in front of him. God damn it. 4-1. Oh, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1. God damn it. Right, come on, boys. We can bring this back. We can bring this back. We can definitely bring this back. 4-1. We've done it before. I think it was in the first ever Rocket League video that we did bring it for. Or is it like 3-1 to 4-3? I think it was that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was 3-1 to 4-3. And we ended up winning 4-3, which was great. Let's do the same thing here. Oh, he's going to take it past the... Please, please don't score. Please don't score. He's not going to score. Oh, he's going to go past him. And he's going to go past him. Oh, he's still in front of our net. No, please. Please. Oh, and he's going to sink it. 5-1. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh. Damn it. Right, come on. Skip this replay. Let's get back into it. 2 minutes and 46 left. 4 goals in 2 minutes and 14 seconds. We can do this. Not if we keep on doing kickoffs like that, we can't. Come on, come on. I'm going to sink it back there, sink it back there, sink it back there. Oh, I'm just going to save it. Whoa, lag. Sorry, that's lag there. I don't know if you can see that on your screens, but I definitely lag there. Oh, I'm not going to sink that, which is great. No! I had to land on top of it and just put it in the back of the net. This guy is very good in... Indeed, and we're gonna blow him up. That's a very that's another tactic, you know. If you guys are if they're behind the ball and they're charging towards the net, you don't always have to get the ball away. You can just get them away by blowing them up. So that's a great tactic indeed. I'm gonna play it there. Oh, he's going to take it. Oh, he's going to take it. He's going to take it. I'm going to put that up there. Oh, and he's going to take it as well. Also, if you guys want to trade with me of anything else, except for my purple discos, that will be fine too. To give it 2-5, 40 seconds to go. Can we do it? Can we do it? Can we do it? Can we do it? Come on, boys. Whoa, oh, I didn't realize. I thought you were staying back. I got confused when I both just stayed still. Will we do it? Will we do it? Will we do it? Will we do it? Come on, come on. No, 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 no. No! Oh, what am I doing? No! It was a good try. It was a good try. Oh. It was a very good try. But that is fine. I think it's going to end the video after this game. No, no, come on, come on, come on. No. Oh, what a bad game to finish. What a bad game to finish this video off, but it's fine. Remember, we do have all this epic stuff like Hex and Purple Disco Tech, which is great. Which is absolutely great. Yep. Oh, can we finish it off with a goal? Come on. Yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think so. Right, yeah, that's going to happen. Oh. Damn it, bro. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Right, yeah, that's fine. That's fine. It's not even ranked. God damn it. Right, so we're going to leave. And I am going to say bye for this video. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and make sure to leave a comment down below for any tips or suggestions